especially to our dear judges who came today, here despite of the pandemic that is happening here in Lebanon. I hope everybody will enjoy today, and everybody's excited who will become our next queen fashionista. Okay, let me just introduce to you our panel of judges for today. And to start with our first judges, Shireen Sinatma, and implied the Global Happiness Ambassador based in Dubai. Please welcome Ms. Angelica Papino. Thank you, Angelica. And our second judges, she is a housewife, married to the Australian Lebanese, Mr. Emil Duman, and she lives in Sweden, and a member also of the Lebanese Philippine community, Lebanese Philippine Law. She was a former Miss Lebanon 2010, Miss Humanity 2016, the SML Secretary from the 2016 to the present, the Cabinet Basic Secretary, Miss Trixie Usman. And to our nominator, welcome Madame Carmencita Grosbeck. Thank you. Agustin, also one of our tabulators. Thank you. Sorry for that.
Nakasunod kasi si Tony.
Okay, now we're done today. Okay, before we start for the catwalk and introduction number of our candidates, please welcome the founder of this organization, Queen Fashionista, Madame Zaina.
Good afternoon to everyone, to all members of the board of judges, dear friends. Let's